坂本は下着泥棒を卒業してハンカチの匂いを嗅ぐ趣味に変わった。
Sakamoto graduated from being a penny thief and his hobby changed to sniffing handkerchiefs.